And good morning, fellow ticket holders, from our last day in Japan and our second day at the Tokyo Disney Resort. We're looking out our window this morning, and I noticed that we can see the Toy Story Hotel from here, actually. It's the one there with the sun over top of the other ones. And as I pointed out at the end of yesterday's video, we have a Space Mountain view as well. But this morning, we're gonna start our day by going to breakfast at the Sherwood Restaurant, which is actually a buffet. We're gonna go down and have breakfast, and then we're gonna head out to the park. Now we do have what's called Happy Entry, which is an early entry for resort guests. Not sure how fast we're gonna get through, but hopefully we get through faster than regular people standing in line like we did yesterday, though it wasn't too bad getting into DisneySea. But yeah, let's go down and have breakfast this morning.
So this buffet has a lot of food, both Japanese and Western style options. But on my plate, I have a Mickey shaped custard Danish, a chipmunk shaped sugar Danish, French toast with strawberry compote and whipped cream, a waffle, a pancake, a slice of bacon, and a link of sausage. I also have a cup of fruit, some Japanese style scrambled eggs, kiwi and spinach panna cotta, and a glass of melon juice. On Vanessa's plate, she got a lot of the same items as me, but also got yogurt with mango sauce, a piece of dim sum, potato salad, and potato and meat gratin.
Okay, we just finished up breakfast. It was just okay. Even though we showed up right at 6:30 when they opened, stuff seemed like they had been sitting out, so it's still a little cold, but it's the only option here at the hotel. They don't have quick service options like they have in the States, so luckily, we were able to get a reservation, which they had a hard time finding it because we did it over the phone and there was a language barrier, but they figured it out. So at least we're fueled, ready to go to Disneyland. We're back in the room real quick to grab our bags, gonna take on the bag services, and then we will go into Disneyland. So we'll catch you when we get into the park. Have made it into the park, and look how pretty the entryway is with the 40th again. And here we are on Main Street, USA, all covered over with the covering, and we have Pumpkin Mickey straight ahead. And there it is, Cinderella Castle. So we are going to try to go counterclockwise around the park. So we're gonna head towards Tomorrowland and try to do Space Mountain. And here we are at their Tomorrowland. For those of us that are old enough, I kind of remember it. This is definitely the old style that Magic Kingdom used to have before they refurbished it. Also weird not to see a people mover going around over here.
It looks like they still have a Stitches encounter, but I'm pretty sure it's not like the one that used to be in Florida. I think it's more like a Turtle Talk with Crush attraction. And here we are, right at the end of the walkway is their Space Mountain. Definitely a smaller Tomorrowland, but all the people in front of us are still trying to head towards Beauty and the Beast and Baymax, but we're gonna get on Space Mountain. So we have left the world of tomorrow and entered the world of fantasy, where it's a little bit quieter, and we are headed towards It's a Small World. And here we are, we have made it to It's a Small World. Looks very similar to Disneyland's, but you just walk up through it like in Florida. Kind of weird to not see the water trough, but let's go do It's a Small World. So we have made it to the area that is Belle's Village, and over here to our left is Gaston's Tavern, and that's where everybody's in line for. But where we're headed to is over to Beast's Castle. And we'll be going into Beast's Castle to ride the most famous ride in this park, Enchanted Tales with Belle. Apparently it is the best Disney ride ever created.
Very similar to the Haunted Mansion at Disneyland in California, During the Halloween and Christmas seasons, this ride undergoes a transformation, immersing guests into the whimsical and spooky world of Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas. We will be embarking on a journey through the eerie halls of the mansion, encountering familiar faces such as Jack Skellington, Sally, and Oogie Boogie, all creatively integrated into the Haunted Mansion's spooky setting.
And we have made it into Frontierland. And of course, when in Frontierland, we have to visit our pals at Grizzly Hall and watch the Country Bear Jamboree.
He's skating around the bill and he's crawling across the run. Running 9 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been covered, ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me.
いただきました。揉めたことなんか一遍もないんですよ。さて、最後まで見てくださった皆さん、本当にありがとう。これで我々のショーはおしまいです。またいつかお会いしましょうね。あ、そうだろう、サミー。
また会おうね。
It is now time for us to grab some lunch. Our first stop will be here at Grandma Sarah's kitchen. And oh my goodness, look how detailed this restaurant is. It looks like you are in a molehill. On our plate, we have a crab cake croquette, hamburger steak with beef stew sauce, omelette rice, and coleslaw. And for dessert, a purple sweet potato tart. Additionally, we got the black currant and chocolate mousse in a souvenir cup. This is a special for Halloween and is in this cute Tokyo Disneyland cup. Our second stop is here at Rackety Raccoon Saloon. But first, we will have to wait out this line. So this is the special Halloween sundae. It's a combination of pumpkin soft serve ice cream and a maple pumpkin churro. Additionally, there are corn flakes in the bottom of the cup. So we have some time before the Halloween parade, so we're going to head down here to Main Street USA, or known as the World Bazaar here, and check out the Penny Arcade. This Penny Arcade was so much fun. With so many different games to play, it was definitely a great way to kill some time before the parade.
Woo!
間がやってまいりました。
Parade. It's the Halloween parade for the Halloween stuff.
It was like a spooky performance at first, and then it's the parade. They literally stop all the floats in a certain area.
Yeah.
They do a whole production.
Yeah.
And then they start the song, the main theme song up, and then the floats continue on down the street. It was really cool. Costumes were absolutely amazing.
Yeah, really good.
Choreography was on point. It was a really catchy song.
Really enjoyed that. Yeah. So it looks like we only have a little bit of time left to fit in a couple more attractions and explore areas of the park we have not seen yet. So it is time for a lightning round. First, a stop for popcorn to try unique flavors, soy sauce and butter. Now back around the Frontierland to ride the wildest ride in the wilderness. Swiftly we go to Adventureland to see the Enchanted Tiki Room. But this version seems to have been taken over by Stitch. This is interesting. It seems we have found ourselves in New Orleans Square. Finally, for dinner tonight, we are going to check out Plazma Ray's Diner. And for dinner tonight, we got some chicken tenders, and this comes with guacamole flavored tortilla chips and cheese. We also got a side of French fries and the famous green alien mochi balls.
Thank you.
And that will conclude our day at the Tokyo Disneyland Park. Normally we would have our debriefing here at home on the park, but because we have so much we want to say about the Tokyo Disneyland Resort as a whole, we're going to put that out as a separate video. It should be out with this one, so I'll put it in the description box below. If not, be sure to go check out our channel. The video will be up very soon. Now I do have a couple more video clips I had nowhere else to put, and because you made it this far, I'm gonna make it bonus footage. So these video clips right here are out the window from the hotel at the airport. It was just looking over the train and the city, what we got to see from our room. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time, be safe, be kind, and adventure on. Bye!
Thank you for watching our video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you've not subscribed to our channel yet, be sure to hit that subscribe button below. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments section below.